It's super foggy, guys. It's foggy morning. And look around. So, yeah, we could barely see the houses.
We can barely see where we're going.
Yeah, unless we go through. So look at that foggy morning. Yeah, walking, going to the school. So, yeah.
People, if you're planning on taking a vacation to California anytime soon, bring some winter clothes.
So, nandito kami. So, ayan guys. Naglalakad tayo. Of course, it's foggy. See? Makikita niyo naman sa likod ko. Ayan. That's not a smoke. It's foggy. Sobrang lamig.
Lily?
Look.
Lily.
I know. So, most of the trees now, guys, are dormant. Wala nang mga... Yan, wala nang dahon yung iba. Ang most of it. Kunti na lang ang may mga dahon, guys.
Well, I don't want to be a car driving on the road right now.
So, right now, if you're driving, you have to be super slow. Like, 25 miles per hour.
Maybe slower because I can barely or see thin, something yeah. in front of me.
Yeah, it's hard. So, this is dangerous when you're driving. So, you have to be very careful. Eyes on the road. Pay attention. Kasi hindi mo makikita kung may sasakyan o wala. Tingnan mo nga lang, oh. Ayan, sobrang grabe yung pagiging foggy. Ayan, oh. So, yeah. And it's freaking cold.
Why does it seem like it's deserted right now?
I don't know, either.
It feels like a zombie apocalypse.
So, right now, it's 7:50 walking to the school. So right now we could not see the school. See?
Hey, it looks like school got canceled.
It's canceled. The school are gone, definitely. But when you go closer and closer, then that's the time you could see the school. But right now, that houses, guys.
Look at the car. He went into the fog and you can't see. So,
yeah, you could only see the car with the lights. See? Oh my god. Let's hope she's slow down.
She should
at least slow down because it's hardly see. We could hardly see the buildings or cars or people walking around.
Now we know what it's like to be a cloud. Why look, do they still have that?
I don't know.
A skeleton.
Well, people, you know, in decoration, guys, it's hard when you take off the restoration. So, yan, guys. Lakad tayo morning, foggy morning walking. So, yan, oh, nagkaway-kaway na lang yung, ano, so, ayan, we could not barely even see the school. We could not barely see the school building.
Yeah, like...
But as we go along closer, we will see.
There's nothing. It just looks like a field of nothing.
Exactly. See?
If you were just a random person and you didn't know there was a school there, you would have just thought there was a... Just a closed off field.
Yeah.
That's what you would have thought it was.
It's hard to see. We're gonna go here. After the. Jan, don't walk around. Eh? Oh, there's a bunch of. Hey! There's a bunch of car. We could not pass through. Okay, run. Oh, look, there's a car. Okay, welcome. So, yan, guys, ang school. You could not see the building.
There's nothing.
There's nothing.
It's just a
And look at all the people are walking. So it's hard.
Wait, you can barely see the basketball. Look.
Yeah, I just wanna capture the this morning. She's super, super, super foggy, guys. So
guys, it kinda looks like a when you look down the road, it kinda looks like a portal to somewhere. If you know what I mean. Like the underworld.
Don't use that word. Yeah, so walking to the school and it's super foggy. OMG, super cold. You could not see. So this is it, guys. Now you could see a little buildings because we're closer. But recently you didn't see, so that's the building. That's the school building now. So we're going and they have a...
You know, from here it just looks like triangles.
So yeah, you could see that the trees are frozen. So yeah, look at the sign, it's frozen. Look at the sign, it's frozen with a snowboard. Yeah, let's go. So now we're going, we're almost to the gate, and I will drop my alaga and I'm continue walking. I'm go around to the back of the school to watch until 18. So yeah.
Hey, we can actually kind of
so mayroon silang ano solar panel dito. Ayan yung malalaking mga cable for the electricity and water. Ayan, ito na yung school building, guys, na hindi natin nakikita.
Really, the solar panels don't provide water?
Yeah, I know that. It's for the lights. Alright, guys. I know. Dyan ito yung alaga ko, guys. Papasok na siya sa school. Yung school building niya. Have fun! Yan, pasok na siya dyan. Zero, ano ako? It's hard. Hindi na ako mag-walk. Ay, sobrang. Ayan. Good morning!
How are you?
Good, have a nice day.
Thank you.
Hi, thank you. Ayan, dito na ako, guys. So, ayun nga, oh. Ayan, nandito na yung school building. So, ayan. Grabe ka, Foggy. Grabe din ang lamig. Nag-press yung ano ko. Yung... Foggy. So, yeah, sobrang lamig. Yung kamay ko na freeze. So, ayun, nakikita nyo naman, oh, yung parking area. Nakita nyo yung parking area, guys. Ayan, habang naglalakad ako. So, sobrang foggy. Grabe. So, yun nga. Lamig. I have gloves this time. So, so my hands is freezing right now. So, ayan. So, kahit malamig, lakad pa rin. Tuloy ang lakad. Ayan. Makikita niyo yan. Diba? Grabe. Good morning. Ayan. So, grabe, ha? Hindi mo makikita ang building sa sobrang kapal ng fog. Ayan. So, ito, lalakad ako dito. Ayan. Mostly dormant na. Hindi na kagandahan yung mga trees. Pero maganda ulit ito pag spring. Ayan. Ayan, tuloy pa rin ang ating paglalakad. So, yun tayo. So, good morning. Ayan, see? Yun ang back ng school. Hindi mo makikita ang building. Ayan, Burley. Makikita yung frame lang. Ayan, hindi mo makita yung student. Yung mga bata. So, ayan, malapit na ang ano. Ang grabe. Sobrang foggy, guys. Ayan. Grabe. At, good morning. It's freezing too. So, yeah. Ayan. Yung mga sasakyan. Rusin. Parang bagong ligo. Nagpo-pose din. Ang daming tao. Ayan guys, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up and comment down below kung ano pang gusto nyong makita sa aking paglalakad. Ayan. So, yung iba, nakikita mo na yung mga estudyante. Ayan. Pero that part, hindi mo makikita. Sobrang foggy pa rin. Dito banda. So, ayan. Yung nakikita pa rin. Grabe. Sobrang lamig. My hands is freezing. Ayan, grabe guys, oh. Ayun. Dito muna ako magtambay. Tingnan ko yung alaga ko kung papasok na sa kanyang room. Ayun. Dito na ako. So, shout out sa lahat ng nanood. Pia Melo Team, Team Puya Ters, ang tanda na to talaga. At, alright. Ayan guys, oh, sobrang foggy. Ayan, napaka-foggy talaga. Ayan, oh. Ayan. My hands is pressed.
Maraming salamat, Team Puya Ters, Pia Melo Team, and the Gimeros. Mega love shout out. Thank you sa lahat. Thank you for watching and don't forget to click the notification bell para updated kayo sa mga video ko. Click like and share. God bless you all. Merry Christmas.